throw by Hoiberg may be enough to salt it away. Indiana appears content to play this one out. Under 10 to shoot. 12-point Nebraska lead. Lawrence for three. And that is the cherry on top. Lawrence tonight caps it for Nebraska.
5 of 5 from deep for a guy who came in shooting 27%.
Short on that three. Leal has the rebound ripped away by Hoiberg, who flips it ahead to Lawrence. And it's tough to win on the road in the Big Ten, but Nebraska finally solves the puzzle.